Show you how to send a picture using WhatsApp, or like if you want to share a picture in WhatsApp in Bluestack. So how you are going to do? There are just 2-3 steps are there. So like I want to share this picture with my WhatsApp friend. So how I am going to do this? So I am just going to pick it up using cursor and going to put inside the Bluestack window. So it will ask to share with the different application what I have installed, like WhatsApp, Facebook and Instagram is also there. So in WhatsApp, like you want to share it with the specific person, so first click on the WhatsApp, then it will take you to the list of the persons you have in your WhatsApp application. So how we are going to do it? Open Bluestack, and here it is. If you are bothered that how I got this theme, you have to prefer my another tutorial which is there in the playlist. And I have just installed Go Launcher Security. This is the application. This is the theme what I have installed. And so how I am going to share this picture? Just pick it up and put inside the Bluestack. And like there are 2-3 options are there. You can choose either one of them. Like don't copy. Now it's asking send colorful.jpg with the WhatsApp. Like if you want to share it with your WhatsApp friend, you can just click on WhatsApp, and further it will ask for to specify the particular person. So this is the procedure how you can send a picture. Thanks for watching video.